Okay, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Sorry. Yesterday we stopped in Asma al-Mawsul. Yeah, we did for al-Muzakkar. Okay.
Yeah.
And we did al-Mufrad and al-Jam'. Yeah. Al-Muzakkar al-Mufrad, the singular masculine. Al-Muzakkar al-Jam' is this plural. Muzakkar. Yeah. Masculine.
Yeah, that's what
we did. Today we are going to do, inshallah, with al-Mu'annath. Okay,
المفرد
عند الجمع. الطالبة is one. الطالبة التي, okay. الطالبة التي دخلت الفصل الآن من الهند. Okay, it's actually دخلت, but because there is همزة وصل, it go and سكون after, it go for T. Okay. دخلت الفصل. To make it fluent, we do like that. Okay. الطالبة التي دخلت الفصل الآن. Now, الآن is now. من الهند is from India. Okay. Means
from India, yeah.
Good. The female student who.
Mm-hmm.
Use who for عقل, which for no عقل. Animals and
okay.
Dogs. Okay.
It's okay.
دخلت الفصل. Who enter the classroom? Okay.
Yeah.
If it's about a plural, الجمع, the plural, there will be الطالبات التي, الطالبات الجمع مؤنث سالم, التي, and the verb will follow as well. Okay, we go with the
start. دخلنا.
دخل, دخلت, دخلوا, دخلنا. Okay. الطالبات التي دخلنا الفصل الآن من is the same just the sentence in the plural, yeah?
Yeah,
you go good. الفتاة التي عند المديرة أخت مريم. Okay. And as well, we have the فتاة, the young lady who is عند المديرة, who is with the female principal or head teacher, Mariam. Is Maryam's sister, okay?
Yeah, Maryam's daughter, yeah.
Yeah, Maryam's sister.
Maryam's sister.
Okay, now you are requested to do these two, and we go for explanation, okay?
Yeah, okay.
The single, give me the sentence in singular, explain it to me, and then give me the plural, yeah?
Yeah.
Let's do it bigger, yeah? Is it okay?
Okay.
Better or?
Al-Fatayatu.
Sorry.
Oh, do you Al-Tayyabatu?
Al-Tabibatu.
Al-Tabibatu.
Yeah, الطبيبة, okay. I did it.
الطبيبة التي, التي.
Yeah, but you have to join it. الطبيبة التي won.
الطبيبة التي في المستشفى الولادي من إنكلترا. الطبيبة التي في المستشفى الولادي من إنكلترا.
That means
the doctors are in the children hospital are from England.
Yeah, children hospital, that's good, yeah. الطبيبة التي في مستشفى الولادة في
مستشفى
الولادة من إنجلترا.
Good.
That means the doctor who is in the maternity hospital is from England. Okay, so give me the plural now.
At-tabibat al-lati. At-tabibat al-lati.
Al-lati, make it long.
Al-lati.
Al-lati.
Al-lati. في مستشفى الولادة من إنكلترا. Yeah.
Good. الطبيبات اللاتي في مستشفى الولادة من إنجلترا. That's good. Okay, go for the last one. المرأة التي
المرأة التي
دخلت not دخلت.
دخلت بيتنا.
Yeah, be careful of the pronouns.
Yeah, دخلت بيتنا إمامتي. النساء اللاتي دخلنا بيتنا أمتي.
دخلنا بيتنا
دخلنا بيتنا أمتي
عماتي
أمتي.
So we are going to change this one as well. If we say the ladies is more than one, we can say is my auntie one. My aunties, okay?
That's right, my auntie.
Good. Okay.
Yeah, al-nisa'u.
Al-nisa'u allati.
Al-nisa'u allati. Dakhalna baytina ammati.
النساء اللاتي دخلن بيتنا عماتي.
عماتي.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So now we are going to do the what is اسم الموصول. Okay. الأسماء الموصولة we have for this that we learn. Yeah. الذين التي اللاتي
الذي اللاتي
where هي okay so المذكر we have المذكر it says that we have for المذكر المفرد
المفرد
عند الجمع sorry المفرد is الذي هو المفرد is هو okay
it's هو هو
المفرد is هو and الجمع is هم.
Yeah, that's right.
من الفتى الذي دخل الفصل الآن؟ Who is the young man who enters the classroom now? Okay.
Classroom now, yeah.
Okay, it's related. But for الجمع is المذكر as well. من الفتية who are plural the young men who the same. Enter, دخلوا الفصل الآن, okay? So here you have to be careful in the verb هو دخل
دخلوا
هم دخلوا هم دخلوا, okay? And for the feminine, for the feminine, we have as well المؤنث, we have learned for both of them المفرد, which is هي, الجمع, which is هن, okay?
هن, yeah, هن.
Yeah, we use الاسم الموصول for الغائب. So here for التي and هنا for اللاتي. Okay, clear now.
Yeah.
So we have من الفتاة التي دخلت. Who is the young lady who came in الفصل الآن? Okay.
Yeah. Who came in the
first one? We go for الجمع. من الفتيات جمع مؤنث
من الفتيات
الفتيات is جمع الفتيات اللاتي we put اللاتي and we follow الفعل الفعل as well دخلنا هن
دخلنا دخلنا في الفصل الآن
yeah هي دخلت and هن دخلنا
دخلنا
good ما شاء الله and we have to resume this الذي is for مفرد مذكر الذين is جمعه it's plural for جمع مذكر if we go for المؤنث المفرد it's التي short one and we do الجمع with
اللاتي
okay is clear now yeah
that's right yeah. Yeah
okay good so let's go for inshallah next, and we finish inshallah this lesson by this word. Yeah,
okay.
We have 8 words. Can you give the
sentence for it?
Sentences. Try to introduce alladhi, allati. Okay, please. Okay. Go ahead. Rafa'a.
Yeah, Rafa'a.
Rafa'a. What is Rafa'a first?
Rafa'a means raises. Rises.
Huh?
Rising his hand or something.
Huh?
Rise his hand? Rafa. Rafa Muhammadin Yadahu.
رفع الولد يده سيدا
رفع الولد يده
الولد
الذي ابنه مريم الذي ابن مريم
the sentence is a bit difficult because say الولد الذي في القسم رفع يده الولد الذي في القسم
في القسم
next الولد الذي في القسم or في الفصل رفع يده good خلق من الذي خلق الإنسان
من الذي خلق الإنسان
خلق الإنسان الذي له ملك السماوات والأرض
من الذي خلق الله إنسان
It's okay. So don't say this, okay? Don't say من الذي خلق, okay? Don't add Allah as مفعول به هي because عادة 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 what is عادة first
عادة mean return from somewhere back come back from somewhere is that right
No, Ada is come back, yeah, but here Ada is for a Ziyarat al-Marid. The
visit. Ziyarat al-Marid, yeah.
Okay. Ada, okay? Give me the sentence of this.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Ada al-Mudarrisu min al-Mustashfa.
This is come back, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so go for combat, that's fine. عاد المدرس من المستشفى. If you cannot make a الذي is okay, okay? I will give you عاد for visiting the sick, okay?
عاد Alright.
عاد الولد عمه.
عاد الولد yeah that's right.
Yeah, عاد means visit as
visit
a sick person.
Visit sick
عاد الولد عمه الذي هو الذي في المستشفى. اوكي.
Yeah, في
الجد،
المستشفى.
لا الجد،
الجد.
وات از الجد؟
الجد أبو الأبي أو أبو
يا ذا جراند
أمي.
فادر، يا ابو الابي او ابو الام. كاريان.
Okay.
Try to guess.
I'll just do.
I want you to introduce a lady.
Allahzi. I'll just do.
ذهب الولد إلى جده الذي يعيش في القرية. You know what is the meaning?
في القرية دي.
Yeah, or the sentence. ذهب الولد إلى جده الذي يعيش في القرية.
Okay.
Means the boy went to his granddad who lives in the
قرية ثانية.
what is the قرية؟
قرية
good
name of city
the village
village yeah.
okay
in قرية
I will do this as homework okay send in the group whoever is following send this in your group or
okay
You correct. Mimma, min ma, from what? From
what? Yeah.
Mima, bi ma, with what?
Mima.
Yeah? Lima, why? Li ma. Amma, an ma. About what? Okay. An about what? Okay. So these have all ma short. Previously was long, and we did the class for this. Yeah. We joined the two words in one word, and we shortened them. Okay, so we correct them, inshallah.
No.
Okay,
no.
We finish with the last. This is for homework for all the students. Yeah, those who follow the class.
Okay.
Those who have are involved in groups or even if they follow in the YouTube channel as well.
Okay.
We finish with this, inshallah, the new words. Al-qa'imatu. Al-qa'imu. What is the meaning of qa'imatun?
Qa'imatu means list.
A list. Ma'na.
Ma'na mean. Mean something.
Meaning, yeah, the meaning. At-tin.
At-tin. Mud with mix of, with water.
Yeah. Alaqatun. العلاقة
علاقة تعاون or something
is the relation the relationship
relationship yeah
لحظة لحظة
لحظة the moment
moment جرس أجراس
the bell
the bell a yeah it's actually a bell الجرس is the bell okay if we put this is نكرة حضرة verb
حضرة
حضرة
Present.
Present, yeah. خلق.
خلق. Created.
Create is only for Allah. Yeah, is only Allah.
Yeah, Allah.
Good. رفع.
رفع. Raise.
Raise, yeah, raise. Raise, so I raise my hand. I أرفع يدي. رن is for الجرس. رن is the last one.
Bell ring.
Ring, yeah, that's ringing, yeah. Ring. رن الجرس رن الهاتف وذا فون از ويل از رينج اوكي رن الباب وبيز ذا دور از رينج اوكي بيز وين وي سي دور از ذا
That's right.
دور وي مين ذا دور بيل اوكي اوكي شافيا جزاك الله خير بارك الله فيك فور كومينج ان شاء الله وي تيك بريك اوف 3 دايز فرايدي ساتردي سانداي اون مونتي باذن الله وي ستارت ليسون 10 which is about 5 pages we do the whole week and we take a break after until September yeah
Okay, that's fine.
Inshallah, next week will be the last week, inshallah, for lesson 10, and we finish this book. And I will send you the certificates, inshallah.
Mashallah.
Inshallah, yeah, we do it, inshallah, for those who used to come with me. And we start from book 4. This book 4, this is the small books, yeah, not the 3 volumes, this is 7 volumes. We start book 4, inshallah, from September, okay?
Okay,
no problem. See you Sunday, inshallah, Monday, inshallah.
Monday, okay, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum wa rahmatullah.